To steal, to rob.
To steal, twice.
What is the best country and the worst country?
For you?
For me?
What was the most challenge about traveling of these Central America countries?
Family of four persons, so my wife and I, and my two children, Hugo and Evan, and we come from Switzerland to do a road trip during 1 year from United States, Florida, until Panama, and now we are in Guatemala, in La Guatitlan, because we are going back to United States here.
So you bought this RV in Florida?
In Florida, yeah.
Could you tell me about that? How could you buy this RV as a foreigner?
Yeah, there are different states in the US where you can buy RV if you are a foreigner.
Mm-hmm.
Like Florida, for example. And yeah, we bought the RV in a dealer.
What kind of documents do I need?
Ask for driving license. To buy, it's really easy to buy an RV.
Mm.
And then it's to get insured that is a little bit more difficult. So to get driving license and passport, yeah. And that's all.
Okay, could you tell me about this RV size, year, and how much you paid for this?
24 feet,
mm-hmm.
So 8 meters roughly, and we pay 34,000 without tax.
Mm-hmm.
It had only 52,000 miles, so that was one of the reasons why we bought this.
Oh, it's low.
Yeah, it's low.
And then what year is that?
2011. Yeah, we are not a professional on mechanic. So we wanted to be sure to have easily manageable. Mm. So, yeah.
So you didn't have hard time?
No.
Okay, good.
Hopefully.
Okay, we're talking about the RV. So continue, I ask you. This RV size is a little bit wider. I mean, in this Central America countries, the road.
Yeah.
Is it okay?
It's okay, but we need to be sometimes very careful.
Mm-hmm.
Because the road, they are, narrow.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
But if you drive...
with precaution.
Yeah, with precaution, slowly, and we drive with four eyes. Wife look at the potholes,
yeah,
the trees and everything, and I try to concentrate
on
the road.
And then there are many bumpies. How can you manage that? There? I hate that.
There are so many. But we only had once a problem because we didn't see it and we just passed through very... Not fast, but we drive with a lot of precaution.
Yeah.
Mm. So that's the key.
How many miles can you go per gallon?
It's roughly 9 miles per gallon. It's not a lot. It consumes a lot, yeah.
Okay.
But the motor is very strong, so we can easily climb on mountains or hills, especially in Guatemala and Costa Rica, because the roads are sometimes very steep, so yeah.
Okay, so you bought this RV in Florida, and then you drove to until Panama?
Yeah.
So you already through Mexico, Guatemala, and many Central America countries?
Yes.
Until the Panama. And then now you are on the way back to America again?
Yeah, that's right, yeah. Adventure.
So what was the most challenge about traveling of these Central America countries?
Most challenging?
Yeah, difficult part.
Maybe crossing some borders.
Yeah, you crossed many borders. Yeah. They gave you a hard time, the borders?
Yeah, some yes, some no. Because in Guatemala, the process is very, very time consuming and but they work differently, so we need to accept it.
And
Nicaragua, it's also
horrible.
Very long.
Almost
long. How many hours are you?
Three,
need
four.
Go a different place. You need a paper here, and after go another place to give the paper, and return here to give another paper, and here.
And yeah, me too.
Three, four hours just to pass the border. So.
Nicaragua.
Yeah,
next country.
No, it's the only country who ask PCR.
PCR who?
Now it's finished.
Which country?
Nicaragua.
But and now it's okay.
It's over. But yeah, for a family of four, it's a big price to do a PCR test for four persons. So.
How much you paid for people?
300 maybe.
Altogether?
Yeah.
Four people.
Yeah.
And go and return.
Wow. Every time?
Every time you enter into the country.
Yeah.
Oh my.
So twice.
That's the COVID. That's the COVID.
God.
It's part of the yeah.
It's the part. Yeah. The part of the travel.
Yeah.
It's okay.
Okay. It is what it is.
Yeah. It is what it is.
Yeah. What do you say? The best country and the worst country.
For you.
For me. I think Mexico was the best. It's a big country with a lot of different cultures, different things to see, ruins, cities, and the people is very, very friendly. So that's one. That was one of the aim of the trip as well, was to meet local people. Worst country?
I don't have.
No,
that's good. That's good.
We visit Honduras, but I don't have a worse.
No.
No. Every country was different and bring something different too.
Yeah.
So they are kind.
Yeah, yeah.
So no.
But on the other hand, there are bad people.
See. Twice.
Twice.
Yes. For me. Try twice to steal twice.
Stolen?
No.
Robbed
twice.
Tried.
Yeah.
When you guys inside?
During the night. The first.
When you are sleeping.
Not me, fortunately. Not me, and I. Woke up my husband, and it was two guys, afraid about the situation.
That time, where were you guys?
But we were
where
at the
do you park?
In Mexico, in
Apachula. Like this place, secure place,
no,
or
no.
Just dry camp?
It was a parking lot.
In the city.
The open place.
Yeah, it was our fault because it was a dark place in a parking lot, and. When we thought about the situation, afterwards, we realized that it was our fault because we parked in a place that was not suitable for
in Mexico.
It was in Mexico, yeah, but yeah.
Okay.
And once it was on the beach.
Where?
Costa Rica.
And I was drinking a coffee in the terrace with my sister.
Yeah.
And Detroit.
The other side?
Yeah.
Oh my god.
Window,
in the daytime.
But I asked how are you doing?
What are you, yeah.
And he.
Oh my god.
I believe he was not really.
But you guys not robbed with gun?
No,
fortunately. No.
Okay.
No, never.
And I think it's.
But it's. It was afraid. Because it was the first time we tried to enter, and it's a little bit special and afraid.
Okay, so with all that kind of terrible situation, still you want to go travel?
Yeah, because we learn from it. Yeah, we are aware that such things can happen, and yeah, so.
Okay. You, your kids.
Yes.
Yeah. Before this travel, you guys have experience in Switzerland?
No, never.
Never? This is the first time traveling?
Yeah, the big travel is the first time. No,
you don't have any domestic traveling in Switzerland?
No.
No?
Short.
You guys so brave. People say the Central South America is the worst and terrifying to travel. But the first the traveling started here. Oh my god, so brave.
C'est notre première expérience de voyage. Normally in Switzerland we travel only 1 or 2 hours of to drive.
It's a very small country.
Where are you guys from? Switzerland? Which part?
I was close to Geneva.
Geneva.
Yeah.
Switzerland. I've been to many times.
Oh yeah?
Switzerland landscape so picturesquely beautiful country.
Yeah.
In the world.
I don't know. Here yeah. There are amazing place like this now.
Yeah.
As well.
Could you introduce about where are you now?
Ah, okay.
Lake of Atitlan,
mm-hmm.
in Guatemala.
The spot is amazing and and very relaxing. So for us, it is the
third
time we are here.
Yeah,
we love this place.
Yeah.
Okay, you're speaking of this reminds of me. To trip driving this RV, how can you support that?
Ah.
The all kind of the
we
expenses.
We sold almost everything in Switzerland.
You sold out everything.
Yeah.
And work too. No working anymore.
So we are using our savings to travel.
Yeah.
For the traveling, you sold out everything, house and everything, and quit the job.
Yeah.
Yeah.
What made you do like that?
To do something different. Once in life.
To do a break.
To do a break and take the opportunity to do something different as the normal life, job, family, sleeping, etc. Break the routine. Yeah.
Same routine, bored.
Yeah, exactly. Yeah. Even if it's sometimes complicated, we are very happy to do it. So,
after 1 year, then you go back to normal life?
Yeah.
Get a job again, new
it's
job.
Exactly what we are doing right
and then
now.
Rent a house?
Yeah, that's it. Yeah.
Okay.
So now we need to rethink on our future as well. So
next time you're traveling whole Europe, going whole Europe.
It's more expensive.
More expensive. Very expensive.
The reason why Latin America is also cool because it's quite cheap here. Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah.
Here cheap, but you need to be safe.
Yeah.
Okay. Okay. Thank you so much for telling me about this.
Thank you.
Would you say something to my YouTube audience?
Yeah, I would say if you hesitate to travel because you're afraid of something, or if you think you're linked to anything, family, work, job, any kind of things, just try to pass over it and
don't hesitate.
And
and go.
Yeah, everyone say live your dream, but that's right, because in Switzerland we had a good situation, working situation. We could continue our life as it was, but it was missing something like an experience, an extraordinary experience, and we just decided to go and to see how what life and what the trip will bring us. So,
that's my husband.
Yeah, that's my creativity.
What?
I did it.
What is that?
This.
All the seekers.
You did it?
Yeah.
Wow. It was your job?
No. I used to work in the service sector, so.
Service sector?
Yeah.
What is that?
Banking.
Banking?
Yeah.
Banker, you are a banker.
I used to be.
So you got the money from bank?
Yeah.
Okay. Yeah. You going back to Florida and have planned to sell it out again.
Yeah.
Thank you.
It's so. No. it's
okay.
Yeah,
okay.
No worries.
Okay. Thanks.
Yeah, so here is the RV. So we have the beds for the children here. It is called the Noverbank bed.
Your kids sleeping here.
Yeah, they're sleeping here. They have all their toys and everything. Here's the table. So we just put all the sofa off just for to put the seat for the children. So that's the reason it's a little bit not very well. And here is our bed. There is also
shower
and toilet and restrooms. And fridge working with gas, gasolina, propane. And yeah, freezer. So it's very useful when we...
Is it easy to get propane in Central America countries?
Easy, really easy, yeah.
Okay.
So, and the kitchen also is working with gas, yeah.
Do we have a solar panel?
No, we don't. No, but we have two electric auxiliary batteries that are here that allow us for the lights, and for all the electric systems, so pumping, water pump, and yeah.
Okay.
So.
And AC, is it works well? Is it working well?
Yeah, it's working well, yeah. But we don't really use it. Normally, we use the fan. So because this one it needs 110 volts electricity, and we don't always have 110 volts. So for this reason, we don't really
only use okay. It. You can use the AC like a plug-in.
Yeah, that's it. Yeah, but the electricity in Central America is not very stable, so it's sometimes risky to. And here is the cabin for for driving.
Yeah. Okay, clean, nice. Yeah. Thank you so much.
Welcome.
Thank you very much for showing me off this. Okay, I enjoyed that. Thank you so much, really.
You're welcome.
Be safe. Safe traveling.
Thank you.
Until finish.
And you too.
Okay, thank you very much. Okay,
bye.
See you. Bye
bye.
Bye.
Pardon, sorry.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
Bye-bye.
Bye-bye.
Enjoy your trip as well.
You too. Thanks. Take care.